fun, if you know what I mean.
Boss isn't gonna like this.
Dustin Rhodes! You hear me?
I hear you.
Do you see me?
I see you.
Did you enjoy Monday night?
Oh, yes, I did, baby.
Do you think that made you a big deal?
I know it did.
Do you think that impressed people around the world?
I don't have to impress anybody.
Do you think what you did to me impressed people around the world? I'm asking you a question. You answer me, boy.
What was that?
I'm asking you if you think what you did to me and the Chosen One Monday night made people around the world laugh.
Oh, hell yes.
Well, it did. But now, I'm talking. You're listening. And it's not Eric Bischoff. Not your dad. It's you who is now back in this company under my employee. My employee! And you know who I am? I'm CEO Ric Flair, 14-time World Heavyweight Champion. And I'm your boss. And I'm going to make life so miserable for you. You thought you were a big deal on Monday? You had a laugh? Do you know I couldn't walk to the airport? I couldn't get my car. I walked downtown Charlotte. People were laughing. They said you kissed up your own big white ass. It's not funny. I'm a serious personality. And this sport, I'm like Babe Ruth, Mickey Mantle, Ted Williams, Johnny Unitas, Will Chamberlain, Jerry West, all roll into one. I'm Ric Flair.
Easy.
But easy. I'm talking to you. And the first thing I'm going to do for you to help your illustrious career take that next step is I'm going to let you wrestle tonight. I'm done. In the main event. Right off the bat, you're going to be in the main event. But you know who you're going to be against? You're going to be against... You're going to be against one of the greatest technical phenomenons of all time. The Chosen One, the Technician, Jeff Jarrett.
Fine.
And a man who has injured more wrestlers in the last year than anybody in the history of the business. I'm talking about Sting and Nash and Booker T and now DDP. You're going to have Scott Steiner, and he's in a bad mood. Scott Steiner's in a bad mood. He's going to hurt you tonight. He's going to reach down inside, and he's going to hurt you. You deserve to be hurt. You embarrassed me. Now you get hurt. You pay the price. And when you get through it tonight, I'll find something for you to do. If you live through it, maybe that night, you'll have, baby, the dog face coming. You got Scott Steiner and Jeff Jarrett tonight. How about that? How about it?
Well, I tell you this. I've never walked from any fight, okay? Do you remember this right here?
Yes, I know what that means.
What does that mean?
It means the Four Horsemen, idiot.
No, idiot. It does not mean the Four Horsemen. It means kiss my daddy's ass. You got it tonight, baby. Anybody you want.
Ric Flair is going to have a heart attack. But Dustin Rhodes has to face Jarrett and the world champion tonight on Thunder.